Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, in this video, I'm going to be doing the 24-hour challenge. Not me. Some particular things. I have a rock. And this. I'm going to try to break the rock. And then I have some silly string. So, yeah. Let's get to it. Hard as a rock. It's not working, so I'll just do it without it. So, put the rock in the cup, and in the next video, I will be doing something about my dumb waiter. I might do a couple, but then you'll know how I'll do part two for the 24-hour challenge, or part three. I'm going to be making parts. Now, here's this, and here's this. We're going to first do the solution. Actually, we're going to first do the rock. Because when it starts off, it's not going to be much. So my string is super high sensitive. It's called Goofy String. You can get it at the dollar store. It floats, so that's what we're lucky for. Hard now. Interesting. Be right back. So here in Indianapolis, the time is 12:48. So that means tomorrow at 12:48, I'll be taking this out, making a video about it, and seeing how it is. For some reason, I feel like the Goofy string might turn into slime. It probably won't, but who knows? We will find out. So, yeah, let's make this go under, this go under. So, yeah, that's about it for this video. These beans, you could go check out that video. Now, I will be doing an ice bath challenge sometime, I don't know when. I don't know if it's going to be outside or if it's going to be inside. I'm still waiting to find out. I'm thinking it should be outside today because it's a super hot day out and we got like a garbage can or something. If I filled it up with hose water, because hose water is freezing cold, I'll get in there and see how long I can stay. But it'll be like having water go all over me and I'll be in my bathing suit. So I'm super excited. The hot day outside. Now, maybe I'll also make a video about our fort that we have that I made with my friend, but this, I used the dumbwaiter to get this and the cup with the silly string and water upstairs because I'm going to bring this and the iPad that I'm filming with, so that was pretty nice. Is there anything else I could show you to make you guys happy? No, I already had rocks in here. You know, I love my fans. So we're gonna do a 24-hour challenge for some style hair gel. Now, it has a bad word for the name. It's Style Sexy Hair. I don't know if that's a bad word to everyone, but it's not a very nice word. So we're gonna fill this up with water. Two squirts. So I'll be right back. Now it's 12:51, so tomorrow at 12:51 I will take this out. Now, if you look at it, this might make slime. I mean, it's already jiggly. That it might harden up, but I don't know how that's going under. Is there anything else I should show you guys? Not that I can see. There's nothing else I have to show. I mean, one of my other videos, I'll be getting something like clear. I might somehow put these beads away and make a video about this really, really cool way to make your own non-edible dye. So you can make like pie stuff, but it comes out easily. So if like for the day you go to a birthday party, they could give you a white shirt that says like this person's birthday party. Then you could put it all over it, and then you walk home, your parents are gonna be like, oh my gosh, it's such a beautiful shirt. And then they wash it with whites. But yeah, never do that. Just wash it alone or something. But it works. So it's amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. I want fan mail. I want slime for fan mail, but that doesn't mean you have to do it. Just, I live in Carolina Commons of Avon, Indiana. And you're gonna drop it off, probably at the front of the neighborhood. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. Goodbye.